chemically. I'm taking a sip. This could be my final sip. Death by Trump water. No, I'm just kidding.
Wow.
Okay, Trump water. Tastes like prestige. Like, this guy could brand anything with his name and face. He'd become a symbol. But what you have to know about all of this stuff is that he didn't own most of this. He's really just licensing his name. Like, all around the world, you see these buildings that have the Trump name on them. But Trump or his organization didn't build them. They don't manage them. They simply give the people who do own them permission to use the name to signal a sense of prestige, brand power.